types of aircraft hydraulic fluids. To make the hydraulic system operation properly and perfectly, and to avoid damage to non-metallic components of the hydraulic system, the correct fluid must be used. When adding the hydraulic fluid to the hydraulic system, use manufacturer maintenance manual for selecting a proper fluid to use in the hydraulic system. If manufacturer maintenance manual is not available at that particular time, use the instruction plate which is affixed to the reservoir or unit being serviced for selecting the proper type of fluid. The fluid to be used is mentioned in the instruction plate. There are three principal categories of hydraulic fluid in aircraft for using in a hydraulic system. First one is minerals, second one is polyalphaolefins, and third one is phosphate esters. When the technician is servicing the hydraulic system, he or she should be used correct type of fluid to be replaced. When using the hydraulic fluid with other type of hydraulic fluid, chemical reaction may occur and damage can take place, but it will not happen always or everywhere. I mean, hydraulic fluids are not necessarily compatible. For example, contamination of the fire resistant fluid MILH83282 with MILH5606 may give the MILH83282 non-fire resistant hydraulic fluid. That means mixing of that two hydraulic fluid does not occur any chemical reaction and damage, but may change their behavior. Now I will tell about the types of hydraulic fluids. First one is mineral based fluids. Mineral oil based hydraulic fluid, specification MILH5606, is the oldest type of hydraulic fluid. This mineral oil based hydraulic fluid is used in many systems where fire hazard is comparatively low. MILH6083 is a rust inhibited version of MILH5606. That means MILH6083 has an extra property, that is, MILH6083 fluid does not form rust, but MILH5606 fluid form rust. Except this, MILH6083 and MILH5606 are completely interchangeable. Generally, suppliers transfers or ship the hydraulic components with MILH6083 because MILH6083 has the extra advantage rust inhibition. These mineral based hydraulic fluid specification MILH5606 is processed from petroleum. This hydraulic fluid has odor similar to penetrating oil and it is dyed red in color. Synthetic rubber seals are used with petroleum based fluids. Now, second type of hydraulic fluid is polyalphaolefin based fluids. MILH83282 is a fire resistant hydrogenated polyalphaolefin based fluids. MILH83282 has a flammability characteristics. It is more fire resistant than MILH5606 mineral based fluids, but it has a disadvantage, that is, it has high viscosity at low temperatures. MILH83282 fluid is generally limited to minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit. This MILH83282 fluid is used in many systems and seals, gaskets and hoses. But MILH83282 fluid does not have the advantage of rust inhibition. So that MILH46170 fluid developed to overcome the MILH83282. I mean, MILH46170 is the rust inhibited version of MILH83282. Any small aircraft uses MILH5606, but some aircraft uses MILH83282 if they can accommodate the high viscosity at low temperatures. Because of the disadvantage that high viscosity at low temperatures, MILH83282 fluid is not used in some hydraulic systems. Third type of hydraulic fluid is phosphate ester based fluid. Phosphate ester based fluids is also known as Skyrol. These fluids are used in most commercial transport category aircraft. Phosphate ester based fluid are extremely fire resistant. These fluids are fire resistant fluids but not fireproof, so that under certain conditions they can burn. If you want to know more about hydraulic system, subscribe to this channel and stay tuned.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.